Did you know that in Suicide Squad 2016, the Joker is damaged? The filmmakers showed this through a very subtle tattoo on his forehead.